under the Earth's surface. I've spent years researching the underground. I've stumbled upon a lot of interesting stories, like hearing Gorichko. I'm sure they'll spark interest in you as well. We'll descend into a world of volcanoes, amidst the mastodons, the ancestors of today's elephants who used to roam these lands. Well, why do you think the only castle in Slovenia built out of volcanic rock is right here in Gorichko? You've heard me. Right here, a real volcano existed 3 million years ago, and it looked like this. And the Pannonian Sea was here as well. It may be gone today, but the volcanic rock, once a part of the volcano, is still here. Ah, we can even find a very interesting green mineral in the rock named after me, Olivine. Educational stories from the world of volcanoes.